Now, you teachers and parents should pay attention to this too, because I'm going to show you now how to whip kids.